tonight, rap star Mack 10 releases his second solo album, titled Based on a True Story. And according to reliable sources, he laughs in the face of a sophomore jinx. After the release of West Side Connection and Mack's new record, gangster rap seems to be at an all-time high.
Either the thrill of victory or the agony of defeat. You either got ends or struggle to make ends meet. You can either turn square, keep the mind of a rebel. Some uppity living good, some faced with death in the ghetto. I'm a product of the streets, so I vow to never slip. So I trust no one and keep a pico train on my hip. I always paid attention while my OGs was teaching. Rule number one, if it's on blast, the first nigga reaching. Either death or the pen, shit I had to do better. It was a must, I moved on and now I'm all about cheddar. A young entrepreneur, I'd rather slang and bang. Now girls be like, you go Mack 10, baby, do your thing. So I continue to get down and I keep writing rhymes. And I parlay every dollar to flip at least 100 times. So keep your game tight, and it's all fame and glory. And everything I recite's based on a true story.
You can feel, nigga. Based on a true story.
Was when it all started. Now 11 years later, we still rough and cold-hearted. And as the saga continues, I ride the wave like a sea dude. Not to knock hip-hop, but gangster rap is what we do. Niggas on their first album, already sold a meal. So before you knock off style, at least admit that it's real. It's all sex, drugs, and violence, so you pretend you ain't checking. You mean to tell me people really ain't dying every second? Now y'all made the rules, niggas can say what they choose. So if you gon' ban gangster rap, then you gotta ban the news. That mean no weather report, no Waco and the bad reppin'. No Channel 4, Channel 7, and no film at 11. With no high school diplomas, we became millionaires. Media mad cause we winning and we really playing fair. So keep your game tight, and it's all fame and glory. And everything I recite's based on a true story.
We ain't rapping, nigga.
Magazine ready to roll a joint. Damn, in this billboard I'm number one with a hollow point. It was a rough road ahead before my kids I had to pave it. So I twist one shake of weed, I'll close the book up and save it. Cause my son Lil Mack might grow up and have a crew, and he can show all his homies is what my daddy used to do. See, I was raised around gangsters and grinders since the youth. So the shit I rap about's like 99% truth. With dedicated fans from Bay Bay kids to Bambinos, and niggas that CEOs before they reach they 3-0s. Maneuver through the corporate world, making moves to take offs. Rolling big German luxury and Italian sports cars. So watch what you do, cause you know we play a hate it. And every time it's a homicide, they call it gang related. So keep your game tight, and it's all fame and glory. And everything I recite's based on a true story.
It's all true, nigga.
That's right. Your partner show, dog, man. You know, I got your back, boy. You know, a nigga like me, I just left the Ferrari dealer, man. I flipped. I ain't gonna lie, I know you ride, man. But the problem is, it's a lot of motherfuckers out there that think we rappers, man. They think we just sit at home and make this up at our mama's house. I hate to tell y'all, man, some of us are real players, real ballers. Bitch.